here is the happiest formation Rutgers fans are going to see. Gary Nova takes the knee, and what a night in Piscataway, New Jersey. The Rutgers Scarlet Knights get a giant win in their first year in the Big Ten Conference. Rutgers, their first conference win, and it comes against the Michigan Wolverines.
The light rain, biting cold, half-empty tailgate lots, and of course lost to Maryland in Michigan's home 2014 finale, provided the fitting going-away party scene for Coach Brady Hoke. The Wolverines dismissed Hoke after another season without a Big Ten championship. It's time for a new direction in Ann Arbor.
So today, I'm very pleased and proud to announce the 20th head football coach at the University of Michigan, Jim Harbaugh.
Top to bottom, Michigan is about excellence, is about greatness. And you have my pledge that I will carry forward the tradition of excellence of the University of Michigan football program. Thank you very much.
Ty Isaac is the deep back, and they give it. This could be a little wide receiver action coming on the end around, and this has got a chance to go. J.U. Chesson, touchdown, Michigan.
Davion Smith.
Breaks free. Looked like he'd get stuffed at the line. Now Michael Davis can't wrestle him down, and he's going to score.
Evers and Chesson back. J.U. Chesson from the 5-yard line. Chesson with a hole. Chesson down the sidelines. He's got great speed. J.U. Chesson, the opening kickoff, all the way home in the big house.
Four receivers for Northwestern. Pressure coming. Force into the sidelines. Excellent adjustment, but it's intercepted.
Spate throwing to the end zone. Got his man. Touchdown, Michigan. And it's J.U. Chesson. And they're that close to the goal line. Leitner under center. Full house behind him. He'll try to do it himself. Did he get there? No signal. No touchdown. Michigan has won it.
Comes a blitz. Rudock to the end zone. In traffic. It is caught. Chesson. Sudfeld will throw it. Enzo. Batted around. It falls incomplete. Michigan survives.
Jim Harbaugh is still furious. You can see he said he pushed off. That was the call that he wanted. That was the call the entire Michigan sideline wanted.
Yep.
And I think he has a case.
Understand why Harbaugh's mad. That's not necessary.
Four-man rush. Rudock going deep. Chesson is by himself. Somebody blew.
So today.
Harris under pressure. Floats it for the end zone. It's up for grabs and it's intercepted.
Also in California where they recruited.
Last run was by St. Just. This one is picked off. And a touchdown, 28 yards for Delano Hill.
They're just special teams, but you can see why. A couple of block punts in the first 4 minutes of this game. Here's Spate airing it out. Wide open is Garbo. Touchdown. Michigan making it look easy.
This much football every Saturday.
Off the play fake. Oh, Holman's in trouble. Drop just shy of the goal line. They're going to mark it. Rashawn Gary got there.
Need a punt to Jabril Peppers.
Pressure coming, and it's
pass to Darbo with blockers. Darbo breaks a tackle. Darbo down the sideline. Darbo takes it to the house. Michigan with the lead. Becomes very important where Colorado is. Pressure coming and peppers with the sack exploding into the backfield. One has been blocked. One went into the backside of an offensive lineman. Low line drive fielded by Jabril Peppers. Here he goes. Jabril Peppers turning on the speed. Breaks a tackle. The cutback. Peppers headed for a touchdown.
Instead, right down the middle of the field. And it is a booming punt, but it is off the pickup. Peppers, who's got lots of room across midfield. 35. Cuts it back. Peppers keeps his balance. No, inside the 10.
What do you call this, Cruz?
It's the train.
On first down, off the play fake. State looking for it. Hands it for the ball. Touchdown, Michigan. Down the middle of the field.
Kick at the 44. Peppers dodges one. Flag comes in. Peppers keeps his feet. Oh my goodness, what a return. That may not count. Spate up in the pocket again on the launch to the end zone. And it is caught. Touchdown.
Rutgers still going for that first down of the day. And across the 30, there it is. Sneed on the run. Does get Rutgers its first down. It's a 12-yard run.
Passing. George will try to change it. Pressure comes, sets up the screen, and it's intercepted. Picked off on the lead by Devontae Thomas, his first interception of the year.
Of Illinois. Karan Higdon has a hole.
Peppers on a straight keeper, turns the corner, at the pylon. They're going to try and run it again. LJ Scott flagged down as he turns the corner and gets shut down by Jordan Lewis. Blitz coming. Lewerke in trouble. Down he goes. Jabril Peppers gets the sack.
As O'Connor will run the option and pitches it backwards, and it's scooped up, and there goes Jabril Peppers. He's going to score going the other way and pad the Michigan lead.
Jabril Peppers, top of the screen. Now they'll hand it off to Peppers. He's going to throw back to Spate. Spate looking downfield for Chesson, and he's got him.
And Michigan number one in third down defense in the country. Lego jumps it off, but an incredible hit. For his first completion of the third quarter, but they're going to run Davion Smith, and Smith has a ton of room inside the 20. Smith inside the 10. Smith to the house.
New talent on the field. Look at this. How about a sack? Fumble. Score. Winovich with the play. Furbush with the touchdown. Four-man rush. Moore steps up. High throw, and it's intercepted. Picked off. Tyree Kittle. He's got a convoy. He's got the end zone. That's a Michigan touchdown.
Donovan Peoples-Jones. Good. Driving Peoples-Jones back to the 22. Has some room at the 30. Peoples-Jones to the 40. Lumping to midfield. Peoples-Jones looking for one more angle. He's got the sideline. Tiptoes in for the touchdown.
Now, play action.
into the free rusher. Bush putting his imprint all over this game. Winovich helping him, dropping back at the 26.
After the Indiana timeout, 10 and a half minutes to go in the fourth quarter, first and 10. And a handoff to Higdon. And he hearts up the middle. There goes Caron Higdon. Touchdown. A rollout for Ramsey. Has to get it in the end zone. It's a jump ball.
Peters,
one, got it.
Looking up the right side. Touchdown, Chris Evans.
Chris Evans is in the backfield. Number 12 will tote it again.
And again, and again. Hello, how do you do? Touchdown, Michigan.
Doctor and does some sensational work as well. This kickoff is not fair caught. Avery Thomas brings it out from the three. Thomas had a good return earlier, and here's Thomas with a nice one. Still on his feet, and Avery Thomas is down.
To Thomas. Got a protection. Patterson over the middle. He's got Peoples Jones. And Peoples Jones dives for six. Michigan bring an extra. Hicks throws. Intercepted by Metellus. Metellus to the 40. And room on the sideline. Metellus to the 30. Got a block. Metellus cuts. Metellus at the 10. He's going to go in for the touchdown.
First and goal at the 7. To the air again.
Peoples Jones, the catch, the touchdown. What a play by Donovan Peoples Jones.
The players have to play. 10 penalties last week. Leaves again, Martinez. In a world of hurt. Winovich takes him down. Joshua Ross is the guy that came from
that. As if they know what's coming out of the Nebraska Lakeland.
10 again. Your first time, but a smart play. What an athletic play. Hutchinson tips it.
To this one, a lot of punts for Caleb today. One of the more active in college football. Iron tight to Peoples Jones. He's got incredible speed. And there it is. There it is. He will beat them to the pylon. Touchdown.
Blake Dorsett. He's got to get it to the end.
Much better field position now.
Here's Patterson throwing on the run and completing to Ben Mason. Hurdles a defender and he's taken down shy of midfield.
Third and 3.
Patterson going across his body. Touchdown, Roddy Bell.
Pressure up the middle.
In their first possession, came up empty with a missed field goal. And it's a keeper for Patterson. And Patterson shows the speed in the clear midfield, and they run him down. Shelly Patterson knocked back inside the 5. Hornibrook pressure off the edge, and they've got him. And the ball that came out in that previous play on a second. If they're going to come back, they're going to need all of them. Play clock at 2. And it's a play action on 3rd and 2. Hornibrook up to him. Intercepted. Picked off by the Roberto. Pick 6 Wolverines. The backup from Colorado. And he keeps it. And he can run.
McCaffrey. Not quite Christian speed, but enough to score. And the Wolverines are pouring it on.
Patterson, the throw, looking, in zone, touchdown Wolverines, Nico Collins. Patterson, winding up, he's got a receiver.
Looking to throw against a four-man rush, will now take off, and then flips it right into the hands of Brendan Watson. Watson headed down the sidelines, still going, Wolverines pick six.
Likes to soften him up so that defense, that defensive front seven gets tired. Patterson delivers down the field, wide open, Nick Eubanks, touchdown. Okay, so here's Devin Bush right there, and he's going to go all the way to his right, and now he's going to start to get around the center who's trying to block him, the long snapper, and then boom, right here, shot out of a cannon. That's the speed.
From the 28 on first down, play action again. Patterson back up top. Patterson for Nico Collins.
And they'll make you pay with long series from their offense.
Akiah Miranda is the deep man for the Black Knights, standing inside his own 15. And they fake it. Michigan picks up the first down. Daxton Hill at the 26. Hopkins the throw. Hopkins stepped up.
Patterson to the sideline. Now to get the first down. Sitkowski. He's going to take it himself. Can he get there? No! Aiden Hutchinson shuts the door.
Terms in particular when it comes to field position.
Second and 10. Stanley to throw. Winds up deep in the corner.
And intercepted again. LeVert Hill
has been successful on third and longs in this game. Stanley under pressure again, sacked again. Carter McGrow.
It'll be Haskins picking up the first down inside the 25. Breaks a tackle. Haskins to the five, to the end zone. Touchdown, Michigan.
Yep.
Time to throw, though. Nope, and Trevor Robinson gets hit by Futters. It is intercepted. And did Kemp get in? He did not, but it's going to be first and goal, Michigan at the one.
Haskins, first free, breaking tackles, into Notre Dame territory, and they'll finally run him down here. Oh, Patterson, pump faking. Why not throw to the end zone?
Again, I go back to that second half against Penn State. I think it could be a real starting point for Michigan in the second half of the season. Wow, look at this.
And now, Sam Bristow breaks free, and McCaffrey is going to get his first touchdown pass.
For the Wolverines. And we are underway on a perfect college football Saturday in College Park, Maryland. Here is Jackson at the 20. Down the sideline, got a man to beat. There he goes, Giles Jackson.
They found on the basketball court. First and 10 at the 18. Patterson. Near side. Donovan Peoples-Jones making people miss. Grenade. Touchdown, Wolverines. Hartberger standing at the 26.
And it's blocked. It's loose. Michigan State recovers, but the Wolverines.
A drop back, and they got a sling.
First down.
The work is sprinting out of the pocket, and it's intercepted. Laverne Hill, second.
Each and every time.
Third down and 19 at the 30. Patterson, near side. Keepers Jones down the sideline. Still moving. First down.
Time again, end zone, and it is caught by Nico Collins for the touchdown. Another play action pass, another bullet to Nico Collins. They're trying to get him. Raheem Lane will not catch him.
It's about as good as it gets. For Minnesota.
Second possession. Charbonnet in the clear. It's a foot race. Can they catch him? They cannot. And the Wolverines answer instantly. 70-yard touchdown.
Season. He thought he played Texas receiver just to catch up. The news was delivered as he is blindsided. The ball pops into the hands of Donovan Jeter as a fumble return for a touchdown.
After the Rutgers timeout. And it's McNamara keeping it and diving for the end zone. He scores.
He's played well.
They converted a fourth and nine for a touchdown to force overtime. Now to keep the game alive on fourth and nine. Throwing for the end zone into double coverage and intercepted, and Michigan wins. Daxton Hill seals the deal, and Michigan's losing streak comes to an end.
He's played well.
They converted a fourth and nine for a touchdown to force overtime. Now to keep the game alive on fourth and nine. Throwing for the end zone into double coverage and intercepted, and Michigan wins. Daxton Hill seals the deal, and Michigan's losing streak comes to an end.
You're talking about a coach that has a $7.7 million salary, and it's at a time when the athletic department is in a budget crunch, and then you couple that then with the on-field results and no wins against Ohio State, 3-3 against Michigan State, no appearances in the college football playoff, no Big Ten championships, and you add that up, how do you justify it? It's going to be extremely difficult.
Identify the blitz if it's coming. It does not. He's going to take a shot looking for Ronnie Bell. Bell's got it! Breaks free! And walked to the end zone! 76 yards! That's a Michigan touchdown! The number two pro-style quarterback in America, according to our ESPN recruiting rankings. And he, as a true freshman, steps on the field for the first time. Four-man rush on third and 25. Out of the pocket, McCarthy keeps the play alive. Long throw across the field. He drops it in. Daley Baldwin to the house.
And short snap to two.
Michigan starts at the 10-yard line. McNamara, he's got Johnson. Cornelius Johnson, kiss him goodbye.
Get his reps. As a competitor, of course you're frustrated. You want to stay in the game. But
look at this. The electric speed of Blake Corum. He turns on the afterburners and goes all the way in the end zone.
Sendel missed an open receiver. Second and 10. He takes off running and lost the football. David Ojabo stripped it, and Junior Colson has it. And here's a flea flicker. Is anybody open in the end zone? Touchdown, Wolverines! Cornelius Johnson. Here's Mertz. In the pocket, and he gets crushed. Wow! Daxton Hill shot out of a cannon.
3 yards in the turnover. Here's Wolf to throw it.
McCarthy touchdown.
engagement. Drake, the number two quarterback, gets a lot of reps. Here's Corum. Corum with a burst of speed. Touchdown, Michigan. And the Wolverines go back on top. Four. Haskins with lots of room. Haskins up and over. Still going inside the 30 and tripped up from behind. Hard to go. It's a design run for Martinez and a first down. And the ball is out, and apparently it had not been stopped. Brad Hawkins has it, and he returns it.
Two catches for 26 yards against Nebraska, and the Wolverines will run it. Son Haskins pushing the pile.
At number 97, you say, hey, go try to get to that quarterback, big fella.
Third down and 8. Helinski in the pocket. Helinski! 97 gets him.
Drive alive. This is a 20-yarder. It's another fake, and Stout is in trouble. And he fumbles the football. A little too tricky for their own good this time. And Dax Hill has it back. Here comes the Penn State blitz. Lots of running room down the sideline. Eric Gall, the tight end. Will they catch him? No! Touchdown, Michigan! And the lead with 3.5 to go.
McCarthy looking in zone. Oh, did he catch it? What a grab! Mike Sabrestein, sensational! Yeah. And they're going to throw it back the other side. How about this? A.J. Hennig. A.J. Hennig. See you later. Touchdown, Michigan. Back to Barrow. As Maryland rushes 5, lost it. Edwards right in stride. Donovan Edwards. Foot race. And he is fast and he's gone.
C.J. Stroud steps up in pressure and goes down again. Aiden Hutchinson with the second sack of the day.
Gus, watch this at the end. Look, at Roman Wilson's grabbing his ankle. He's playing a little dirty. Then Cameron Brown rips his helmet off and throws it. Now the offensive linemen come around. There's a shove in the face. Got everything going on. Now they'll throw some flags. And
10 at the Ohio State 31.
Again, they run.
Up with Ohio State and it's paid off.
Third and 5. Stroud in trouble. And Stroud is sacked again. Ojabo.
And Jim Harbaugh gets his win over Ohio State.
Michigan defeats Ohio State 42-27. Finally.
And quarterback Corum, the pistol back. Here's Corum! And Corum, what a move! Corum, he needs a block! Corum, down the sideline! Blake Corum, touchdown, Wolverines! 67 yards!
Bob and the Oklahoma Sooners ran him out of the building in the national championship. They throw it out to Edwards. Edwards fires, he's got a wide open man! Oh, it's cut! Robert Wilson, touchdown, Michigan!
He makes the read, and what do you know, guys? It's an orgy in the end zone.
Keep it going.
McCarthy pulls. He's gone deep. The catch is made. The Honolulu Native takes a bow.
And that brings up fourth down. They didn't get it. Michigan quickly to the line of scrimmage. Here's Corum. See you later. Touchdown, Michigan.
Second down at 4. Tagovailoa lets it root.
Go and intercepted. What a pick, R.J. Moten.
McCarthy gives it to Corum, hits the edge. Corum down the sideline. Blake Corum does it again.
Low snap, handled by McCarthy. He'll sprint out, turns the corner, throws, caught, touchdown Wolverines. Donovan Edwards. Here's Petras. And Petras dragged down again. Look at this Michigan defense.
His talents to the NFL.
Corum. And Corum, nice in and out move, Blake Corum. Touchdown Wolverine. Oh, he gave him a shimmy shake.
And Blake fake. No, it's Corum this time running. Rick Broom breaks it back. There he goes. Blake Corum. Again, 51 yards.
Your rush. That's one to watch out for.
Here's Brazelak. And he'll be sacked again. Wow.
As he would. And it's one of those plays where you're like, man, do I really want to be in this position right here? Boom. Just gives a great outside move to Devon Matthews. You know, part of you think about a quarterback, that's very quick.
First down. Oh, with a lane. No, make that Edwards. Breaks it back. Blake Corum with a lane. Blake Corum breaks it back. Blake Corum sprinting. Blake the Great. Touchdown Michigan. 61 yards.
From Behringer.
Oh boy.
He had trouble with the snap. And he's down inside the 10. The 10. Down to 4:15 to go. And the pass is intercepted. Picked off.
Between the hashes, there's no safety help.
Instead, he goes left side, and it's caught. No signal, yes. Touchdown, Donovan Edwards. Wimpson hit as he throws, and another interception. And guess who? It's Barrett again. And this time, Barrett takes it in for the score.
With 12 seconds to go, it is good!
McCarthy under pressure, back shoulder throw, caught. Cornelius Johnson breaking it, still on his feet. Cornelius Johnson sprinting. Touchdown Michigan, 69 yards. Donovan Edwards, the pistol back. McCarthy to throw it. McCarthy looking, throws deep. J.J. McCarthy lobs it wide open. Caught at the 10. 5. Touchdown, Colston Loveland. And he'll give it to him. And he'll throw it. Oh, caught inside the 25. J.J. McCarthy, he'll run it with a lane. Touchdown, Wolverines.
As a defensive coordinator he's maybe had in his life. First year here at Ohio State, this is why he's here. They have to get a stop.
No turnovers in this game so far. First and 10 of the 25. Here's Edwards with a lane. Donovan Edwards down the sideline. Gets past Ransom. Donovan Edwards. Touchdown, Michigan. The Don.
Corum.
Here's the run again, Donovan Edwards! Whoa! Can they catch him? No!
It's McCarthy throwing in the corner. Touchdown, Michigan. Colson Loveland. Devin. Edwards breaks it back. Makes a cut. Donovan Edwards to Don. Again.
It's like to be an official. This is the hat cam on the line judge, Rudy Studd. So if anyone knows what this is, what it's like talking to Jim Harbaugh.
For Durham coming into this game, O'Connell underneath and it's intercepted again. Wow! Will Johnson with the second pick.
Jim Harbaugh, as the Michigan players put up four fingers before they broke the huddle here for their play.
Pocket for McCarthy towards the end zone. Touchdown. Savage Morgan. Down conversion all year. Screen. Taking it all the way. Touchdown, Michigan.
Took in the slot here.
He's been a big touchdown maker. McCarthy scanning. Loads of time for McCarthy. Now he wins it downfield. To the end zone, Roman Wilson. Who's got a touchdown? McCarthy. Out of the pocket and launches. End zone, Wilson. That had a vapor trail on it.
Two. Play action for McCarthy. Steps up, and as he throws, doesn't matter. Colson Loveland, touchdown, Michigan.
McCarthy. Feeling the pressure. McCarthy throws. Caught. Down the sideline, Loveland breaks it in. Touchdown, Wolverines! For seven, Donovan Edwards in. He's lined up as a receiver. They throw it to the far side on the hitch. And this is Morgan trying to make moves. Touchdown, Wolverines! Wow!
First set of downs. McCarthy. In trouble. Gets away. On the run! Touchdown! Roman Wilson does it again, his 10th of the season from 25 yards out. Big spot for this Michigan State defense. Now looks like a free play. Oh, no, no flag yet. Did come in on the near side. Doesn't matter. Here's a touchdown to Colson Loveland. Loveland. Second and 10. McCarthy. And it's complete. Touchdown number two for Colson Loveland.
What a beautiful throw.
Downs on the season to lead the team. Morgan on the end around. He's got speed down the sideline. Savage Morgan. Touchdown.
Dial up some pressure here. They hand it off. Donovan Edwards. Here's the Don. Down the sideline. Touchdown, Wolverines. Corum with a hole. Down the sideline. Can he get there? Blake the Great. Touchdown, Wolverines.
Oh, that Coach Harbaugh, I fucking love you, man. I love the shit out of you, man. This is for you.
The university records its 1,000th win. Most by any school in NCAA history. Play fake, McCord. Underneath, intercepted. Michigan, Will Johnson, jumped the route, cross forward, and has it at the 5-yard line. End of the 22, J.J. McCarthy looking over the middle, caught, touchdown Wolverines, Roman Wilson. Corum, dancing, Corum, breaks a tackle to the end zone, Blake the Great, touchdown Wolverines. 36. Edwards, they pitch it to him. Edwards wants to throw it. Wide open. He's got his man. Lovely. The wide receiver at the top of your screen. McCord looks. Fires. Intercepted. Rod Moore. And Michigan will win the game and head to the Big Ten Championship. And that'll do it. Michigan defeats Ohio State 30-24. Oregon at the 10. Oregon inside the 10 makes two people miss. Morgan had a steam with the seam. Samaj Morgan, watch out. The freshman down the sideline. Morgan knocked out of bounds inside the five.
Tight ends in the game, Bredesen and Warner. And Edwards, who can throw it, lobs it back to McCarthy, who has to retreat to make a one-handed grab and tosses downhill to Roman Wilson. As time. Across the middle, and the catch is made by Tyler Marsh, who tight ropes down the sidelines. Touchdown, Michigan! What a play! McCarthy, wide open, catch made by Corum, first down and much more. Weaves his way into Alabama territory. Flags come in on the tackle. Play fake. McCarthy scanning downfield and throws it high. Wilson's got it. Roman Wilson weaving down inside the 10. And Michigan on the doorstep. Loveland motions over. Keeper. And they pitch it to him. Touchdown as Wilson walks in.
Big yards.
Three Michigan tight ends in the ball game. They hand it to Corum again and makes a cut. First down. Spins and scores. Blake Corum puts Michigan on top in overtime. Game on the line. If you know what it is. It's Williams in motion. Low snap. Melrose stopped. Michigan makes a stand and comes up with a milestone playoff victory. Donovan Edwards rotates in at the back. He's got the football. Bumps into traffic and escapes. Donovan Edwards racing to the end zone. Michigan flexing immediately. Farhan Muhammad is so good. Donovan Edwards, who scored the touchdown in the first possession, back in the game, and he's loose again. Edwards off and running. Welcome back, Donovan Edwards. 46 yards. Marines loaded with weapons in the run game to go after their 1,000-yard rusher, and now it's Corum is loose. Blake Corum down the sidelines. They've got an angle. He cuts it back and finally has brought that at the 20. Tybo Rogers is the back. Johnson not in there. Pump fake that direction and now just has to lob it up. And it's intercepted. Picked off. Rogers tried to break it up. Will Johnson scooped it off the turf. They just hand it this time to Quora. Steps back, breaks the tackle. Touchdown, Michigan. DBs of the country. Penix looks the other direction down the seam. It's intercepted by Sandristill. Mikey Sandristill has a couple of blockers. A convoy. Michigan. Set up inside the 10. Mikey Sandristill.
15-0, this is a spectacular team, and I would just say there are over 100 Michigan men that are on this team in uniform tonight, and what they've done in the last 372 days is amazing. They're champions, simply known as national champions. Pull it down! Pull it down! We did that! We did that!